vitally important not only for human but also for all organisms. Human being may look different, but 99.9% of DNAs are same. DNA is discovered in 1869 and its double helix model was proposed by Watson and Crick. Each DNA contains a set of instructions as known as gene. Human shares 50% of gene with the plants. Do you want to know more about DNA and the significance of DNA in evolutionary classification? For more details, please download Dream the Map.